Adding a visual itinerary to your product page is a great way to show potential customers where they will go, what they will do, and how they will spend their time. In fact, products that include them have seen bookings increase by up to 25%. In this video, we're excited to show you how to set up your own using the Itinerary Builder. So let's dive in. First up, check if your product qualifies for an itinerary by checking if it falls into a supported category and ensure all necessary information in your product is complete. Look for those green ticks. If it is, you will find the builder at the bottom of the left menu bar after the Options tab. Click on Build Itinerary to get started. We automatically pull your starting location from the meeting point and pick up details already set in all active options of your activity. Want to change these? Simply head to the meeting point and pickup section under option setup. If everything looks good, then you select what comes next, whether it's an activity or a transfer to the location. For this walkthrough, let's say our guest will begin with a van transfer. Click Next, set the transfer duration, confirm if it's a required part of the experience, and click Save. Now click on the three dots on the right-hand side and click Add Itinerary Segment to add the core experience. This time we will add an activity to showcase our guided tour. Using the drop-down or the list, pick an activity that best describes what customers can expect to be doing during this part of the experience. This will give your customers a clear picture of what to anticipate. For us, this will be a guided tour. Next, add the location where this part of the experience takes place. Highlighting key spots helps customers visualize their journey and get excited about the experience. We'll add Trastevere. Then set the duration and specify if this is a major or a minor part of the activity, like a break or some free time. Lastly, add whether this part of the activity is optional and whether it requires an additional fee before hitting save. Continue to layer your itinerary by repeating these steps to add as many segments as your tour offers. If you need to tweak something, use the three dots to edit or delete a specific segment. Now we have a complete itinerary. And that's it! We hope you're excited to create your product with Get Your Guide. For any questions not answered in this video series, remember you can find additional resources at supply.getyourguide.support.